私が一番好きなキャラクターはハーマイオニーです。とても賢くてまっすぐなところが。
Favorite creature in the Harry Potter films would be the basilisk. I'm a big fan of snakes and a giant one. Oof, scares me.
私が映画の中で一番好きなのはピグミーパフです。ピンクで丸くてとっても可愛いところが大好きです。
I think everyone has to love the House of Gryffindor, really. I think that's where Harry is
It was the fans who propelled those films. To all you Harry Potter fans, the tour ahead was really created for you. On behalf of everyone who worked on the films, thank you. We hope you have as much fun on this tour as we did making the movies. Please enjoy.
キャラクター個性を表現していくのです。 is responsible for the setting. And what that means is the selection of locations that you are in the collection, and also designing the setting.
Thank you. are here the tools we use to create the costumes you see around us. What you don't see in this display are the countless craftspeople behind the scenes making the costumes. From cutters to fitters to stitchers and textile artists, a costume designer's team helps to bring their vision to reality. On a studio film like Fantastic Beasts, we create close to 3,000 costumes, which includes all the background actors as well.
これ暗で。あんたな。堀井先生。正しく調合すればそれを飲むのが適宜的や。判決。妊娠させることができ。進化が良いことに妊娠する。いや、これが。 撮りたいけどさ、全部撮ったら
やったね。勉強してる。でもちょっといいの撮れてる。何してんの？ちょっと。図書室か。
Thank you. 自分たちは純潔だから偉いって思い込んどる奴らがいるんだ。
ひどいですね。
まったくくだらないこった。何が違う。今時魔法使いはほとんどマグルが入っとる。第一、俺たちのハーマイオニーが使えねえ呪文は一つもねえぞ。気にすることはねえ、ハーマイオニー。お前さんは自信を持っていいぞ。
Yeah. Visual effect was so
is a spell intended to disarm somebody, so it should generally be loud and aggressive. But the greater the intensity of the emotion, the greater the intensity of the effect. Expelliarmus! The Lumos spell was typically called upon when Harry and the others were sneaking around, so it needed to be stealthy.
Lumos.
The sounds we devised for the Horcruxes were to help explain Harry's emotional connection to each of them. To do that, we explored sounds that made people feel anxious and uncomfortable, like piano strings being scraped, vuvuzelas being blown, and any sound that sets people's teeth on edge. We've covered location audio, foley, and sound design, but there's one more step to completing a film sound. Music. And that's coming up at the next station.
Challenge, as I had the opportunity to continue the work of some very talented composers, including Patrick Doyle, Nicholas Hooper, and of course, the great John Williams, whose brilliant body of work inspired me to become a film composer myself. Fiction and function. It is a concept that I learned from Japanese architect Tadao Ando. And as a film composer, function is music that often supports connections.
Thank you.